But we begin right now with the New Orleans police looking into claims of sexual assault at a local high school. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is on your side live right now in the 7th Ward. What have police confirmed, Gina?
Scott, first we want to mention that this is certainly a story that requires all the sensitivity and delicacy that we could devote to it. Here's what we know right now. NOPD has confirmed that their sex crimes unit is investigating a complaint of sexual assault here at St. Augustine High School. Remember, at this time, it is just a complaint, and the allegations involve two juveniles here at the school about the ages of 16 and 13 years old. We do know that this complaint has been filed within the last 2 days. We also know that the alleged victim was taken for an examination at Children's Hospital. Sources do tell us that the result of that examination do support the fact that there may have been some sexual assault that has occurred, Scott.
Has the Archdiocese had any comment on this?
Well, at this point, you know, we contacted the officials at the school. We contacted the Archdiocese. At this point, the Archdiocese has told us that there's no complaint that has been actually reported to them, even though the NOPD is actively looking into this case. The Archdiocese tells us that there's no complaint that has been made to them from St. Augustine High School. So at this point, there's certainly no comment from them at this time.